During a meeting between close relatives, friends and government officials that took place at the office of the Prime Minister today, Prime Minister Robina Nabbanja told the meeting that President Yoweri Museveni has directed that the state takes over all burial arrangements for the late Permanent Secretary Keith Muhakanizi.
His Excellency the President has directed that Mr. Keith Muhakanizi be accorded an official burial in honor of his great contribution.
Nabbanja described Muhakanizi as a celebrated economist who made significant contributions toward the development of Uganda by championing robust public sector reforms and offering sound advice.
Executed his duties with a high sense of professionalism, honesty, and dedication. He will be dearly remembered for his remarkable service to our country.
The Minister for Information and National Guidance, Dr. Chris Bariomunsi, says the government is in touch with their counterparts in Italy to process the return of the body.
And arrangements are being made to have the remains of Keith Muhakanizi brought back into the country. And once all the arrangements have been finalized, then the exact timing and the dates shall be officially communicated, so that we all know when the body arrives, that definitely we shall have prayers in Kororo, and then the burial will be in Lyantonde.
He went down and now worked more complications with all the organs failing. And at 7 o'clock Uganda time on Thursday, he was pronounced dead.
A committee to manage the burial arrangements has been put in place and is chaired by Haji Yunus Kakande, the secretary in the office of the president. The body of Keith Muhakanizi is expected in the country on Wednesday next week, and burial arrangements will be communicated later. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.